Hello, this is Virgil Labrador, Editor-in-Chief of Satellite Markets and Research, and we're here at the NAB 2022, the first NAB since 2019. 3 years, unbelievable,
Wayne. Yes, yeah. Last time is 2019.
Yes, but we've seen each other before at Satellite. We are here with Waylon Sun. He's the president of Work Microwave Inc. Americas. It's a subsidiary of Work Microwave based in Germany, and here to talk about their company, what they do here in the Americas and in the broadcast market is Waylon. So Waylon, welcome to this videocast.
Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah, maybe just give a brief overview of what Work Microwave does and what do you produce.
Yeah, Work Microwave GmbH, headquartered in Germany, has been around since 1986. And 2015, we decided to open up the American market. So we set up Work Microwave Inc. And north of Atlanta in Duluth. And we have four divisions, the biggest one still Satcom division, and also Defense Electronics. GNSS simulator and RF sensor. So we do lots of satellite on the analog and the digital side. So broadcast is still one of our biggest component of the business.
Right. Yeah, let's talk about what you do for the broadcast market. But, you know, we're actually at the last day of the show, so, and it's it's a four-day show. So what are your impressions so far of the NAB, the first NAB in 3 years?
It's quite exciting to be back, but definitely over the years, satellite content delivery for the media, for the video is different from many years ago, but I believe still there is a role for us to play, to do content, primary content delivery, and also like in 2018, we did the very first and maybe still the only one DVB S2X direct to home network. So definitely DVB standard for video over satellite is still very relevant.
So specifically, what are the products that you're offering for the broadcast market?
So for the digital side, we offer like a satellite modulator, demodulator, modem, and with video input, either IP or ASI, and pretty much implement all the DVB S2X standard has to offer. And on the analog side, we provide all the frequency converters, C-band KU and some KA, and even go higher on Q&V. But for video, it's still C and KU.
Yeah. Right. Now, you're in charge of the Americas, which is actually two continents, or depending how you look at it, three. You know, North America, Central America, Caribbean, South America. So that's a pretty big area. So do you see any differences in requirements from North America or Latin America?
On the teleport side, actually, it's pretty much the same. But just definitely we have more activity going on in North America, especially US and Canada. And in South America, definitely you see in Brazil, Chile, Peru, Mexico. Yeah. But requirement-wise, I think it's pretty much the same. Everybody wants a high-quality product to support their teleport.
Right, right. So how do you see this market going forward for Work Microwave? How important is the Americas market for Work Microwave?
Yeah, ever since 2015, we are doing very good in American market, especially North America and the U.S. And we pretty much do all the business with major satellite operators to support them. And I think, even you look today, video is still a big part of satellite operators. I'm very optimistic.
Oh, good, good. Yeah, that's very on the very good note, you know. So on that note, do you have anything else to add, Waylon?
That's it. I just wish you ever success, and you have done great things for our industry.
Oh, thank you very much, Waylon. Yeah, likewise, you know, for Work Microwave, 30 years in more than 30 years.
36
years in business. So, yeah, we will. This is a company that we will be following very closely, and for all the news and information in the global satellite industry, you always have Satellite Markets and Research at www.satellitemarkets.com.